What's going on, guys? It's Ryder. Today, we are going to be doing a Q&A. Now, you guys may be saying, why haven't you been on YouTube? What happened? It's been 3 months. You just did a Q&A video. Why are you not doing anything different? It's all because I'm out of content ideas, so please, if you guys can, comment down below video ideas for me to do, because I really want to do more stuff on here. It's just a lot of work, but please, if you guys can, help me out by commenting some video ideas down below. Also, if you guys don't notice, got a better camera quality? No, I don't know what it looks like, but maybe it's better. But without further ado, I asked you guys questions on Instagram. I'm gonna read some of them, answer some of them, just a Q&A, you know. And I've also been receiving a lot of questions about February 14th. I am taken by this handsome soul right there. Yeah, he agrees, see? So yeah, I'm taken, sorry. Try again next year. Okay, so we're just gonna go ahead and hop in it. What's your biggest fear? My biggest fear is probably heights. I used to not be afraid of heights at all, but out of nowhere, I became deathly scared of heights, so I guess I would say heights. Are you Batman? Not at all. I consider myself more of a Spider-Man type of person. My mom said, how do you have time to answer these while in school? Just kidding. Mom, this is after school. School just finished. I am filming a YouTube video because we all know that I need to start doing stuff on here. So, do you want to go to college? Yeah, I want to go to college. I feel like college is a good thing to do. It's a good experience and it's a good start to life. I don't know. What's your favorite season? I would say summer or winter. Probably summer because I've lived by the beach my whole life. But don't get me wrong, I love a good winter and like mountains and snow. What's your favorite snack? Pretzels by far. Pretzels are my go-to snack. I love pretzels over a meal. And my parents yell at me because of it. Why do you have so many Valentines? I don't have it. I have one. Christmas versus vacation. Definitely vacation. I feel like Christmas is a fun time to spend time with family, and don't get me wrong, I love that a lot. But vacation is more of a thing where you get to see different places of the world and see how things are different compared to where you live, and I think that that's such a cool thing. So, your favorite influencer. I respect all influencers. The amount of work that it takes, I didn't even know until I actually got into it all. But I respect all of them. When are you going to stream again? I don't know, I kind of got over that. I haven't played games in forever. Last time I streamed was very toxic, so I kind of just moved on. I mean, if anything, I'm gonna start streaming on here. I really want to come into YouTube, so. Where are you from? I am from California. When did you get into the Avengers? Honestly, I've been into the Avengers for the longest time. Avengers have always been my thing. Actually, that's not true. Star Wars was always my thing. Avengers, how could you not like Avengers, though, so. Do you like sushi? Actually, no, I don't. I've only tried it, I mean, I've tried it once and I don't like it, but it's just not my thing. I don't know. I'm not a big fan of it. I'm 14 years old. I wonder what my family thinks of me. You know, like what? I do so much stuff in here of like yelling and stuff, and I call my cat my like, Grandma, what do you think of me as a person?
A kind young man. Kind, caring young man.
She's lying. That's all I have to say. She's lying. She's just too scared to tell the truth because I'm How's your day been? My day's been okay. I mean, I got banned from TikTok for the third time yesterday. But besides that, it's been absolutely fantastic. Do you like to cook? I've never tried it, but I mean, it sounds something like something interesting. I don't know. So yeah, I wouldn't say no, but I wouldn't say yes. Why do you keep getting banned? I have no idea. It's a random thing. TikTok sucks, and that's all I have to say. Cats or dogs? I can't choose. Obviously, I have a cat and I'm obsessed with them, but I like dogs too. If I really go into depth into this, I would say that dogs are there whether you want them or not. When you get a dog, you sign up to take care of them, take them on walks, all this stuff, which obviously if people get a dog, they sign up for that. And there's nothing wrong with that if that's your thing. Cats are there more for when you want them.
When you want to take them attention, they're there, but if you don't want to take them attention, it doesn't matter.
Grandma, can you turn on the TV just a little bit?
What?
Turn the TV down just a little bit.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you. Shout out to Grim Sandy. Did you intend on becoming famous / viral? First off, not famous. No, I didn't intend on it at all, honestly. I did Musical.ly and TikTok for so long. I was at the point where I was just like, whatever. Like, I'm done. Like, honestly, I'm just gonna post and not care anymore. And then that's when it decided to start doing well. So, no, I never intended it, never believed it would happen, but it did. Favorite baby photo? I can look. I don't know if I really have a favorite. different. What's your favorite drink? I love sweet tea. Sweet tea's my go-to. I just like it. So I would say sweet tea. What's your sign? My sign is a Cancer. I'm a Cancer. I don't know about the whole sun and moon type thing. I just know that my birth zodiac sign, if that's what you call it, is a Cancer. So. Do you watch anime? No, but my best friend is obsessed with it, and now they're trying to get me into it, so I might soon. Do you speak Spanish? No. I mean, I take it in school. I don't speak it fluently, but I am learning, I guess. Do you still do photography? Yeah, I take photography in school, so every week I have different photo assignments. I guess I've been just doing all this stuff with merch and getting banned 3 times and all this other stuff that photography hasn't been up that high on the list right now. But yes, I still do it, and I'm planning on getting back into it soon. What's your dream job? My dream job would be an influencer, but I don't know if that's going to be a long-term type thing with me right now, as the way things are going. But besides that, I would say working with animals or photography is definitely up there, because I would consider that not a job, but something I enjoy doing, and that's what you want when finding a career. So I would say that. What's your favorite color? Blue or red? I've gone back and forth. Like, red right now, I love red. Red has recently grown on me, so I can't really choose. Pool or beach? I would say beach. That's hard to choose. Favorite movie? More of a movie person over a show, I think, because I'm the type of person to watch the same movie 1,000 times. So I would say I'm a movie person, and I don't have a favorite movie. Wow, that does not make any sense. You know, I'm a very confusing person. I'm so sorry. Harry Potter house. I am a Hufflepuff. Will you do more Twitch streams? I don't plan on doing any more Twitch streams. I plan on doing YouTube streams, if I could try to figure that out. But I play on Xbox, so I don't know if I can, but we're gonna see. Would you rather horror or comedy movies? Personally, I'd rather horror. I would rather comedy movies. I'm not the type of person to like scary movies. I like funny movies. I think if you watch funny movies with multiple people, like, you guys all laugh. I don't know, it's a thing, you know? Do you have any haters? I have a bunch of haters, are you kidding? But I don't know, I just tend to block them out. I feel like no matter what you do, there's gonna be someone who disagrees, and you just have to do you. Advice for anyone. If I had advice for anyone, it would just be to do you and do what you want to do. Don't do things just because you think that other people want you to do it. Just be yourself, you know? That's all, like, you only live this life once, and if you're gonna only live it once, you might as well do what you want to do. Live it to the fullest, be yourself, and just be happy, because in the long run, the only person that and all your choices are gonna affect is yourself, no one else. But you get what I'm trying to say, you know? Advice from Ryder. Expect more. Do you like motocross? Yes, motocross I've always loved motocross. My dad is a huge part of all the desert, all that type of stuff. Racing, motocross, all that stuff. So I was like raised up in the desert. He's taken me to motocross a bunch of times. Sadly, now that I realize, I actually miss it. I haven't gone in forever. But yes, I love motocross, and I think it's super cool. I actually used to ride a dirt bike. Okay, guys, I don't know how this video turned out, if it was short, if it was long, if it was whatever. But in the long run, I just want to answer some questions and try to start, you know, creating more videos on here, because this is really what I want to commit to. Please comment down video ideas. Please, please, please. I beg. See you guys in the next video. Later.